There are those who avoid winter. Hibernating as the gloom draws in. And then, there is us. We see winter differently. We're the ones whose breath is seen in the cold morning air. Whose spirits are high when the mercury is low. As we head out armed with coffee and lip balm, we embrace the elements. We see the glorious color beyond the murky gray. We drive through the puddle-strewn cities and jump feet first into all that winter offers. Hibernate? No chance.